The essence of Christmas has nothing to do with how we feel, who we're with, or what's going on in our lives. For the Christ child whose birth we celebrate came not into the warmth, comfort, and security of a wealthy household or an imperial palace. He was born instead into a dirty, smelly stable, surrounded by animals and his parents far from home, probably frightened and anxious about the future. Jesus Christ enters into the messiness of our lives, not with a promise to make everything all right and solve all our problems, but with a promise to be alongside us in the ups and downs of life, offering hope for the future and deep peace in the present.